up.
This might require some extra muscle power.
These are dino generators. Stay clear of them unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
Ow! I'll tickle!
Get the second one moving.
Thank you.
built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
This copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub!
Get off!
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
I'm either with you, or I'm not. Anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
Thank you. I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan! Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies! You gotta fight back!
Okay. Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again? You gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Stretch! Oh, honey, back!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Magneto has exposed the nuclear core.
Off with her head!
Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.